to the second half of our show. Please welcome to the virtual Woodman stage with their song, Where Have All the Good Times Gone, Bryn and Mr. Bryn Phillips.
Hi everyone, it's great to be here for the 50th birthday of the Woodman, and to mark the occasion we have a special song for you. It's one I've played before, but I've changed the last verse, and it's called Where Have All the Good Times Gone.
Ladies and gentlemen, Bryn and Mr. Bryn Phillips.
Grant Baynham is performing his famous wine song tonight. It's not only a good song, but contains a lot of good advice that's worth taking note of. Please welcome Grant Baynham to the stage.
Those two chords there are middle four string chords. That that is D major 6. And if you move that up 2 frets and onto the top 4 strings, you get this. So you get this sequence, which is lovely, isn't it? You don't care, but that is precisely the kind of geeky 15-year-old bedroom guitarist I was in 1971 when the Woodman Club was founded. And at that point, I wasn't even old enough to go into a pub unless accompanied by a responsible adult, of whom I knew none. Well, I knew one bass player who was 18 years old, but responsible only in the sense of criminality. So at that point, 50 years ago, and it's 50 years ago, that's outrageous, isn't it? I've qualified this week for my first jab as a for COVID-19 as a 66-year-old. Where does the time go? In that age, I was almost waiting for the folk club to be invented. I was living in Bewdley by then in 1971, and so on a Friday night. There was huge competition on a Friday night, Woodman night. But in 1971, on a Friday night, there was the Kidderminster Lot. There was, it started out at the Mare and Colt, moved up to the Nautical William on the Bridge North Road, and then back south, of course, to the Lock at Wolverley, and became the Cotterbluff Folk Club. That was my go-to club on a Friday night. Then we moved to Birmingham, and on Birmingham on a Friday night, there was the Bell and Pump, Waterworks Road, Derek Grinnell's old club. There was the Birmingham Repertory Studio Theatre Folk Club, fronted by Nick Fenwick. All these on a Friday night, and those were, you know, this by this age, I'm 17, 18, and going everywhere. But it has to be said, not often to the Woodman, because at those clubs I could usually get a floor spot. I remember turning up to the Woodman around that time to see Alan Taylor, with my, you know, guitar in hand, as it were. Any chance of a floor spot? Did you book? No. Quite rightly, I was an arrogant little sot in those days. But it went, that was, I can't remember actually doing a floor spot at the Woodman. So this may be my actual debut floor spot at the Woodman, if you don't count a couple of years ago when I came down to sit in for a couple of numbers with Bev Pegg. But even that didn't count, because I was royally rewarded with bed and breakfast at Deb and Derry's, a brilliant breakfast. So that doesn't really count. And so here we go, my debut floor spot at the Woodman. By request, the Woodman, it has to be said, the only club in Britain, I never tire of saying this, the only club in Britain where they do speak with a funny accent. And even as I'm talking here, I can feel my accent retreating to what it was in 1971. Happy birthday. Who like their wine because it adds sophistication to that hearty meal they're serving to their friends. And there are those who like their wine because it helps in the creation of that party feel on which so much depends. And there are those who like their wine to come from eastward facing chateau on the plateau and the rain and all that bunk. Their motives are not mine, and I like lots and lots of wine, and I like it 'cause it makes me drunk. There are those who take their baths because it helps them to relax. They find it helps their social manner to improve. It's a jolly useful scheme which I have taken to its logical extreme. I sometimes get so well relaxed I can't move. And there's another kind of fella, drinks champagne to make him mellow, and he swears by Clico, Bollinger and Brute. I tried some proof myself, I found it on the bathroom shelf, and he was right, it got me mellow as a newt. You can judge your wine by the quality of the vine, or its colour or bouquet or all that bunk. But that all comes back to the falling over factor and the fact that it gets you drunk. Those who like to think that it's important what you drink, they haven't got an inkling what it's all about. They spend their evenings wasting decent drinking time by tasting drops of this and that, then spitting it all out. They pass along the tables, truth they even read the labels, muttering things like, what a shame the cork has shrunk. Or fruity nose or too much tannin, when they ought to get a man in who appreciates the chance to get drunk. They waste their time describing what they ought to be imbibing, which is wine, of course, although you'd never think it. Because they use words like young, but promising, precocious, full of fun. You'd have thought they were going to adopt the stuff, not drink it. And at a meal, these silly asses have a row of empty glasses. Different wine mirrored every dish they eat. May I mix whatever's handy in a civil purpose shandy that goes very nice with fish or shredded wheat. You can judge your wine by the quality of the vine, or its colour or bouquet or all that junk. But it all comes back to the falling over factor of the fact that it gets you drunk. They roll their R's and do the German glottals. They are couldn't give a monkeys, cause the stuff for getting drunk is on the inside, not the outside of the bottles. So if you have a cheese and wine, invite your friendly Philistine. Call me drunkard, call me sot, and call me wino. You'll find me in the kitchen, I'll be giggling and twitching, having a sup and throwing up across your lino. You'll be judged by wine, the quality of the vine, or its colour or bouquet if you insist. But it all comes back to the falling over factor and the fact that it gets you misty-eyed and mellow, gets you mildly mawkish, miserable and pissed, and happy.
A great song that always goes through my head when I'm shopping for wine. Once more, please, for Grant Baynham. And now, one of the West Midlands' most entertaining bands who are popular everywhere they go. They have an original song for us called Still I Come. Please welcome The Lost Notes.
Amazing! 50 years! Just a little younger than...
Ollie
Jones! As you can see, he is taking socially distancing to an extreme. He is with us in image, if not in person. And we want to say to you, happy birthday, 50 years, and what an amazing, amazing club. We're genuinely privileged to have been part of it, and it's one of our favourite places to play. It's so intimate and lovely and full of singers and people having a joyful time, and we miss it terribly, and we miss you all terribly, honestly. Can't wait to play for you again. We're going to send you a song, one that we had to record in that small gap we had in the autumn when we could all get together in our garden. And we did record something for just this kind of occasion. So we're going to send it to you, and we cannot wait until we get back and play for you live again.
And celebrate properly your 50th birthday.
Come on.
That would be amazing.
And whatever we send you, feel free to sing along, because that's what we miss the most. Love you all, and see you hopefully in a few months. Cheers.
Bye from Ollie.
Ollie says goodbye. It's lucky, if he was here, there'd be another 40 verses of hellos and goodbyes. So, cheers. Bye.
Bye.
Help you make it to the dawn. Still I go, still I go, still I go, still I go.
Great song, and it's great to have you with us tonight. One more time, please, for The Lost Note. Brookes Williams has brought along a song that really moves along. It's one of his own compositions called Inland Sailor. Let's have some rousing applause for Brookes Williams.
Hello, Woodman Folk Club. This is Brookes Williams wishing you a very happy 50th birthday. Congratulations on presenting music for 50 years. The music I love, the music I play, roots music, folk music. I've had some fabulous gigs with you. I miss you terribly, and I look forward to us getting together again in the future, hopefully sooner than later. But I join with everyone else in saying congratulations, well done, and happy birthday. I'm a sailor, miles from the sea, phantom waves beneath my feet, turning tides, changing times, I curse the fates that brought me here, I will boat in my garden, it lay upside down. Sometimes when I stand real close, I hear the gulls cry, I smell the sea salt, I feel the waves going up and down. My face is weathered by the years, I have worked on the sea. Storms we faced nearly took my life. I don't know how we made it back alive. I've a boat in my garden. It lay upside down. Sometimes when I stand real close, I hear the gulls cry. Smell the sea salt, I feel the waves going up and down. Heaven's lights to guide my way,
My old man once told me that's a sailor's star. Keep your eyes on living, you will stay on course. I've a boat in my garden, it lay upside down. Sometimes when I stand real close, I hear the gulls cry, I smell the sea song, I feel the waves going on. I hear the gulls cry, I smell the sea song, I feel the waves going up and down.
Not only excellent guitar work as always, but some very nice lyrics. Let's hear it again, please, for Brookes Williams. It's always good to see John and Carol Hoare appearing together at the Woodman, virtual or otherwise. Tonight they have a Ralph McTell song for us, First and Last Man. Please welcome John and Carol to the stage.
Hi everybody, happy anniversary Woodman. This is actually almost exactly to the day the sixth anniversary of our first visit to the Woodman.
Yes, it is.
It is. We've selected a 1971 song appropriately to do now. In 1971 in September I went to university straight from school, ill prepared and inadequate, screwed up badly and packed it in after a term. But my unhappy time at Manchester contained one very, very, very happy musical memory. I went to my first ever concert. Of course, it was a Ralph McTell concert. And this song was in his set list that night. I have no
is pain in birth, but for the dead I do not grieve. I have cut marks on my body. There is beauty in pain and a sadness in joy, like death and the sun set. La, 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 la. I am your willing heathen. I worship everything. I will add new words to my language, but write them on the wing. La, 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 la. And I am the maker of music and the reader of the heavens. I am the worker of magic and the fearer of storm. La, 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 la. And I am the writer in sun. I am the first and last man. And if I could read the future, I would ask you not to come.
Great song that I've not heard before, and as always, an excellent performance. Let's have some more applause, please, for John and Carol. It's great to see Will Morgan here with a Jake Thackeray song called Tortoise, sometimes known as the Crunchy Pie Song. Please give a big Woodman welcome to Will Morgan.
Hello, guests, and everybody at the Woodman. It's great that you've reached 50 years as one of the best clubs in the area, and long may it continue. Won't it be wonderful when we can all get back together again and have a beer and sing and laugh in each other's company? Meanwhile, here's a little song to ponder and reflect upon. Choose the tortoise, not the goldfish, not the teddy bears. He would always answer when they asked him what he wanted for a prize. I'll have another of them little crunchy pies, crunchy pies. Oh, crunchy pies, crunchy pies. There was hunger in his eyes. Give us another of them little crunchy pies, crunchy pies. We know that God created tortoises, but is God always wise? For he ne'er gives clear distinction between tortoises and pies. He could have spared the moral horror for the likes of me and you, and doubtless for that little crunchy tortoise too. Oh, tortoise too, tortoise too, Jesus, tell us what to do. And for God's sake, tell the little crunchy tortoise too.
And now, as Tiny Tim Cratchit said in A Christmas Carol, God bless us, everyone.
One of Jake's classics. One more time, please, for Will Morgan. Vicki Swan and Jonny Dyer are here tonight with a song called Jiggle the Old Bones. So move the furniture back and prepare to dance as you welcome Vicki Swan and Jonny Dyer.
At the Woodman Folk Club. We're Vicki Swan and Jonny Dyer, and we are so happy to be here and to be able to wish you a happy 50th birthday. We're going to sing you a song. We hope it's a song that's going to have you dancing in your seats. This is Jiggle Your Old Bones.
Dirt in his hair, a stain on his shirt from he don't know where, but a smile on his face like he just don't care. But now's the time for dancing. Breaks his back, walking down the mine, selling a soul for a dollar and a dime, but a cup of tea and he'll be fine. Now's the time to dance, so let's dance, feel the groove and dance. Let your body move and die and put your cares away, safe away for another day. And dance, feel the groove and dance. Let your body move and die and jiggle the old bones. From a day in town, two hot jobs could just hold down, but now you hear no hint of a frown, for now's the time for dancing. Kids are growing up and doing okay, genie worries anyway, save some money for a rainy day, but for now they're gonna dance. So let's dance, feel the groove and dance, let your body move and dance, put your cares away, save away for another day. And dance, feel the groove and dance, let your body move and dance. Chill your bones. Sue's got a brand new man, a blue-eyed boy with a Midwest dance. He said she's gonna marry him when she can, but he's got to learn to dance for tonight. It's gonna be the first day mom and dad will seal their fate. She better scrub up and not be late, but now they're gonna dance. So let's dance, feel the groove and dance. Let your body move and die and put your cares away, save away for another day. And dance, feel the groove and dance. Let your body move and die and chill the old bones. Kids are grown and left the home. Billy and Jean fell all alone. This great house won't cause you war. Just feels empty. Christmas time is coming soon. Now the need to clear the room for everyone that's coming home. Now's the time to dance, so let's dance. Feel the groove and dance. Let your body move and dance. Put your cares away, save away for another day. And dance, feel the groove and dance. Let your body move and dance. So let's dance. The groove and dance, let your body move and dance, put your cares away, save away for another day. And dance, feel the groove and dance, let your body move and dance, shiver the old bones.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Wonderful. I'm just hoping the dancing didn't cause any breakages. Once again, please, for Vicki Swan and Jonny Dyer. The first song I ever heard Pete Kelly sing was When We Were Kings, and he's performing it for us tonight. Let's hear it for Pete Kelly.
Right, hello everybody at the Woodman. Happy birthday, happy anniversary, and happy everything really. I hope you're all well and looking after yourselves until all this is finished. Just to say, the club's 50 years old. Gosh, that's a long time. I don't know if anybody's listening tonight who was there at the beginning, I don't know. But just to say, to everybody that's ever run the club, been to the club, helped with the club, all the way through to Debbie, Derry and Bryn now, congratulations on helping to make the club so fantastic, which it is. I love playing there, and I know everybody that has played there loves playing there too. So, I'm going to do a song called When We Were Kings for you. Just it says a little bit about getting older and remembering when we were young and everything was nicer and everything we touched just turned to gold. So I hope you like it. I hope it comes through okay. Happy birthday again. Happy anniversary again. I'm not quite sure what it is. But anyway, I hope you like When We Were Kings. Just turned to gold. When we were kings, we never dreamed of growing old. But now we sing of memories and days gone by. We flew with wings when we were kings. We flew with wings when we were kings. Old stones by the abbey, looking out on Whitby Bay. Fishing boats still sailing, sailors dreamed of better days. Remembering when they were young and everything was new, and fish were stacked like mountains on a quayside where they grew. When we were kings and all we touched just turned to gold. When we were kings we never dreamed of growing old. But now we sing of memories and days gone by. We flew with wings when we were kings. Do we all sit in envy as the world is handing on? I know that we can see it in their music and their songs. Comes a time in living when we hand on what we have for the children to protect and take the future in their hands. When we were kings and all we touched just turned to gold. When we were kings, we never dreamed of growing old. But now we sing of memories and days gone by. We flew with wings when we were. Yesterday, when my turn came to fly, someone handed me this world and I never wondered why. And it's only when the years are gone that I hope we all can say that we wore our crown with dignity, remembering our day. When we were kings and all we touched just turned to gold. When we were kings, we never dreamed of growing old. Now we sing of memories and days gone by. We flew with wings when we were kings. We flew with wings when we were kings. glasses are falling off there. Congratulations once again, everybody. Enjoy your evening and enjoy your party. It, virtual though it is. Take care.
An excellent song and well performed. One more time, please, for Pete Kelly. Another of our favourite duos, who I think are at their best when they're playing bluesy numbers. That's what they have for us tonight, with a self-penned song called Tried and Tested. Please welcome Winter Wilson.
And happy, happy birthday. Gosh, 50.
50 years.
Was going to say you're nearly as old as me, but then I realised that you're actually not that nearly as old as me at all.
I don't suppose any of you remember the start of the Woodman.
No, you were all just babes in arms at that time. But anyway, we just wanted to say happy birthday.
We do. And, we're missing you.
We are. We're missing everybody.
Missing everyone.
And we'll sing you a song. This is one off our last studio album, Far Off on the Horizon, and it's also on the live album, isn't it?
It is. Please get the plugs in.
Absolutely. Song's called Tried and Tested. Just what was it you were looking for on that dark and stormy night? What was it you were needing? What did it take to put this?
Yeah. birthday.
Yeah, love to Derry and
Debbie. And we look forward to seeing you all in the real world one day. Take care, everybody. Stay safe.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Wasn't that something? Great guitar work and wonderful vocals. One more time, please, for Winter Wilson. Paul Walker and Karen Pfeiffer have come along to our virtual club tonight to play for us Goethe's song. It's always a pleasure to see them, so please give a big welcome to Paul and Karen.
So, congratulations, Woodman Folk Club, on your 50th anniversary. What a fantastic achievement. Well done.
Well, congratulations to Debbie and Derry and to everybody involved throughout that whole time. Viel Glück und viel Segen auf all deinen...
What's that?
Well, it's a round. You're supposed to join in there.
I don't think so.
Happy birthday, dear Woodman. Happy birthday to you.
And to the wood women as well, of course.
Have a wonderful celebration, everyone.
Enjoy.
The sun rise on another journey, away from you, away from you. And when the moon paints midnight streams before me, I think of you, I think of you.
Ich denke dein, wenn mir der Sonne schimmer vom Meere strahlt, vom Meere strahlt. Ich denke dein, wenn sich des Mondes Flimmer in Quellen malt, in Quellen malt.
I see your face on every road I travel, on the laughing street, down the lonely mile, in the darkest nights of all my winding journeys. I see your smile, I see your smile.
Ich sehe dich, wenn dort im fernen Wege der Staub sich hebt, der Staub sich hebt. In stiller Nacht, wenn auf dem fernen Stege der Wanderer bebt, der Wanderer bebt.
I hear your voice on the rustling leaves of morning, till the winds of evening knock my window pane. And in the silence of the deepest forest, I hear your name, I hear your name.
Ich höre dich, wenn dort mit dumpfem Rauschen die Welle steigt, die Welle steigt. In stillem Haine geh ich oft zu lauschen, wenn alles schweigt, wenn alles schweigt.
You're by my side, though distance stands between us. I know you're near, I know you're near. The wind goes down, but the stars will walk beside us till you are here, till you are here. Watch the sun rise on another journey away from you, away from you.
That is such a beautiful song, and as always, a great performance from Paul Walker and Karen Pfeiffer. Sunjay does some excellent covers of Chris Smithers songs, and tonight he's treating us to a performance of Don't Call Me Stranger. Let's hear it for Sunjay.
Hello, Woodman. Thanks for having me. Very, very happy 50th birthday. And yeah, big thank you to Debbie and Derry for asking me to do this. I hope I can do it justice for you. Cheers. So I thought it would be appropriate to do a song called Don't Call Me Stranger.
Action, you will always wonder.
just what might have been. Let's step out now, cool and steady. Keep your head up, don't be shy. Come on, baby, I think you're ready. So am I. I think you're ready. So am I. Thank you very much. Happy 50th.
It's great to see Sunjay here. He does such a great job of those songs. Once more, please, for Sunjay. And now we have a beautiful Tracy Chapman song from Flossie Malavialle called Can I Hold You? Please welcome Flossie to the stage.
Well, hello Derry and Debbie and everybody at the Woodman Folk Club. I know it's a very big birthday for you, as it was for me about 3 years ago now. So very happy 50th birthday to the club and all its mad members. I've been asked if I wanted to contribute in any way at all to this big birthday, and I said, yes, I will, in any capacity I can. So basically, this is the message I'm sending to everybody, happy birthday, but also I'm gonna play a song for you, if that's okay. This is a song that you've heard me sing probably a lot of times when I came to the club before. This is a Tracy Chapman song called Can I Hold You Tonight? So hopefully you can all sing or play along with all your mad, colourful, noisy instruments if you wish to join in. So here we go, Can I Hold You Tonight? Oh, baby, can I hold you tonight? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, the Woodman Folk Club. Happy birthday to you. Well, that's it from me. Have a great celebration, and hopefully we'll see you again when times get a bit better. But you take care, everybody. Love you all. Thank you for everything you did for me over the years. Thank you so much. Happy birthday. Bye.
A beautiful song and a wonderful performance. One more time, please, for Flossie Malavialle. I said at the beginning we would do the Woodman proud, and I think we really have. What an excellent first part to our celebrations. As always, a big thank you to all of our excellent performers, and also to Derry Jones, who has done such a good job in putting together tonight's show for us. At this point, we're usually thinking that we'll get together in a month or so's time for the next show, but not tonight. Tonight, we just need to take a breath and ready ourselves for the second half of the Woodman birthday party celebrations, which will be available on YouTube tomorrow night. There's so much to look forward to. But for now, it's good night from me, good night from our club mascot Woody, and his special friend Willow.